Look at them buggers. You don't get them in sweet bags anymore, do you?
I just said to her, decide what you're doing. What are you training? All she went was. I fuck knows what that means. Sunday morning. Sun's out. Make some change. We're just dropping these two off. What's Corbin doing? Tennis today. You feel up to tennis? And what are you going to do with yourself? It's a bit bright. David Lloyd's. Can't see, sorry, put sunglasses on. So, privilege in England, putting sunglasses on. Sue's here. She's got a Saturday night out gear on.
No, the gym gear.
Gym gear on.
Because we'll be at gym in half an hour.
Yeah. I've got to get changed. Because I'll sweat like a pig in this.
Where's your clothes?
Don't worry, I remembered them while you all got in the car. And
you're
I
supposed to have your gym clothes on, not them clothes.
I'll put them on in car back. Like games will do.
No, film that, I'll get an Instagram. That's my first Instagram I'll do. Just stripping off. Don't come over here, you dick.
That was French then, for don't move over in the lane.
I couldn't move because it was car.
she's driving very slow because we got the bend in the road. We have a motorway with bends in, we have to slow down. It's a great British feat of road work. The crap at building roads in England. They're even worse at filling holes in, because they don't do that in England. But anyway, we're off to the gym, dropping these two off, because there's no rest for these two. Is there not? You were swimming yesterday, weren't you? Front crawl. 21.6. Getting fast now. She's faster at swimming than walking. Probably, yes. And Corbin's very quiet because he ain't shut up all morning.
He
always goes quiet, doesn't he? Anyway, back in a bit with more. We dropped him off now. Well, I've just put the video on. I do all the other Instagram stuff as well, you know. A bit too. Why is she stripping now, Sue? She says I'm a miserable twat.
No, did not.
The word twat was mentioned a few times.
I did not call you one of them. But it didn't.
Said I have to be more jolly. I'm not a jolly chap, me.
You have to be a jolly chap. There's everything to
I explain, I can only be happy when things around me are happy. But no one seems to be fucking happy around me. They're always in pain. They're always fucking piss wet through with sweat. So I don't see that happy jolly side. She said yesterday that when she's out with her mates, she's all happy and jolly and laughing and talking. I've never fucking seen it in my life.
Because you don't do all that sort of bullshit.
Yeah, I don't get pissed, that's why. You said wine was mentioned.
Yeah, that was when I used to go out at night time.
I'm being sick out of car taxi windows. I've never fucking seen this side of Sue.
Yeah, well, no, because I don't drink anymore.
You see? That's why she's a miserable fucker.
No, I'm not. Not miserable at work. You ask him at work.
Yeah, ask him at work. I like fucking video at work. I'm bemused by this. We had this conversation yesterday. I was just bringing it back up. But anyway, she's full of shit like usual. I'll get it out, I'll get her to fucking motivate. I've got to put a picture up on Instagram. Apparently I did, because she says she don't. But I'm going to get her.
You just slagged me off for putting it up saying I'm a poser.
With a cheesy grin. It's one of them usual selfies, a cheesy grin.
Well, I'll put the one on there. I'll today,
will,
then.
Well, if you want Instagram stuff, well, just give me your camera in the gym and I'll film you for Instagram. It's quite simple.
Yeah, I'll do that then.
Do that. She just wants guys to get commenting her.
No, I don't.
She fucking loves it. If you send pictures of your cock to her, she fucking loves it.
No, I fucking don't.
She fucking loves it.
Friggin' hell. Why is it a big, thick 10-inch one?
If it's a big, thick fucking 10-inch, then she's not fucking interested. I'll relay what she says. So if there's any guys out there with a big 10-inch cock want to send a picture to Sue on Instagram privately, please do so.
Oh, I don't
mind,
I've got your cock off.
She's full of fucking shit. So anyway, we're off, we're in Stockport. And you know I waffle on a bit. You know I well waffle on. So we need to catch up with the day. We need to catch up because I've had a day of children yesterday.
Day of boredom.
I was watching the Italian subtitle film. Proper series. I watch Italian series, I'm that fucking sad, people. And you know why? I'll explain why, because Sue didn't understand why. Because if I watch a normal series on catch up, I'll fall a fuck asleep. But if you have to read the subtitles, you've got to keep reading the subtitles. It's like reading a book, you've got to keep reading it. Because I don't speak Italian. But I'm engrossed in it. I've got really addicted to it.
You know, keeps you quiet.
Keeps me quiet. I know what Italian names now.
It's a good series for you.
Yeah.
You enjoy it.
Ciro and Jenna.
Yeah.
Momo. You know, an old Italian mafia. It's quite good. If you like subtitles, I'll be watching that again probably this week when I'm bored.
I've got jobs to do.
Oh, I've got jobs to do. I've got to suck a clit again. Been sucking it like a fucking dody this morning. Anyway. No, fucking no fun for me, you know. Don't get me cock sucked.
Do you had it sucked in freaking kitchen?
How long?
About a minute before you jumped me on cupboard and bent me over.
About a minute, we're about fucking 20 seconds.
Wasn't that? Well, I got up and slid your cock in.
No, I slid it in, she didn't slide it because my cock, I had to slide it in. But anyway, we're waffling again, people. There's a fucking watershed, you know. Shouldn't be on, it'll be on later, the video. It's only 9 minutes past 12 on a Sunday. Back in a bit with more shite. Cardio. I forgot where we are. Urban Exchange. Gotta start with cardio first. I haven't done anything since yesterday morning. Well, I have. Threw her around. Call that cardio. We're pedaling and she's waffling. She can't remember if she puts fucking jewellery on or not. And I said, I can't remember seeing it when I looked. She's looking for a bracelet, so she just looked at a picture. What?
Honey, because you have to buy another then.
What, if you lose it, I have to buy you a fucking another?
Yeah, you've lost it.
And? You fucking lost it, it's tough. Yeah, I'm a fucking woman, insurance company. Anyway, it's time to sweat. We're on 10 minutes, 11 minutes now. I've had to put this on because I'm going to get fucking sweaty. I just took my t-shirt off the back. I can't. You didn't have your fucking camera ready. She's full of fucking shit. Women, guys, if you're watching, you know how much shit they talk. I get it all the time. But anyway. I don't talk shit. If I say I'm fucking doing something, I'm fucking doing it. And if something gets fucking done, does it get done?
Yeah.
Right. She wants a... She come out like that and said, that's the wrong colour pink to go with that. I need a grey hoodie now. She wants another fucking hoodie.
I've got a black hoodie and I give you design 2 weeks ago. I still fucking sat on more.
You give me the design middle of this week. It's on my fucking what? On my fucking phone.
Yeah, but I told you it's what I wanted 2 weeks ago.
Well, it's no good telling me if you don't fucking show it me. And you show me this week.
I beg to differ on that one.
I fucking know. Gobshitey has fucking got fucking dementia and fucking Alzheimer's. Can't remember where a fucking socks and shoes are in fucking morning, I'll be telling her. Anyway, we're just going to get a sweat on. Done. Supposed to work. We're not here for pleasure. Sue had her pleasure this morning, I'm still waiting for mine. It's a rare sight, me shooting me, Lord. You're trying though, aren't you? Fucking very trying. Well, that's it. You started a bit before me, didn't you? Well, you got 10 seconds to do it. Pissing around my seat. pedals. But anyway, time to move on. Got to eat now. Starving. I'm thirsty. You didn't bring a drink, with you? She always put, well, I can't stop me. I've got an extra 5 minutes.
5 minutes, 5 seconds.
Yeah, 7. We're going to keep going. You just have a rest. Try and look pretty, girl. What have you got them Tampax in your bra for?
I'm going to take these out. You see them pointy nipples.
And do we mind, lads? Do we fucking mind? No, we don't. Fucking hell. Anyway, back in a bit. Hopefully I'll take them pads out. We'll see some pointy nipples. Sucking, you know, lads. You're good at sucking. What's up? Where are you?
Where? It's tipping that way.
It's a bread right way. Get it all in. And
you
went, I'm just saying words, what's wrong with that?
Just
go. You know what
I mean? Just shoved it down back in the throat this morning, I'm not dry.
Did I? I didn't shove nothing behind.
You did?
Did I what?
I got on my knees and just went wham and slammed it in my face.
There you go, lads, that's how you got to do it. You got to treat them rough, you know.
Yeah, look at neck.
Yeah, a bit of neck as well. You got to bite a bit to get it going. It's not there, girl. Not before, it's gone now. Anyway, we'll keep moving. I don't know what we're doing. Oh, she'll decide. We'll just waffle on, me. It's weird, that, isn't it? More fluid.
You don't normally get that in the
car park, do you, girlies? Just don't give a shit,
mate. Look at that for a body.
You can all...
I'll tell
you. You'll rip
that.
Oh yeah, I'll pick my laundry up.
You fucking threw it at me.
Oh, what's that?
Wet, wet.
Wet, wet.
Wet, 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 wet.
I've got to put that on again after.
Oh, nice one.
Manchester Ship Canal's eye. We've just been at Lowry. We had a quick shop. Just got a pair of trainers.
Happy.
They'd had 25% off, but they'd only took the 20%.
No, they hadn't took the 25% off. They diddled me.
They diddled you. Anyway, so we just had some lunch in the ultimate buffet experience. It fucking wasn't. But anyway, she's had a belly full now. She's enhanced her taste buds. I weren't that enthralled.
No, I wasn't.
I ate the beef and I had some chicken and some omelette.
That were nice.
The omelette were fresh, yeah, the omelette were fresh. So I just had eggs and chicken and beef. No rice, was there?
No.
I don't eat carbohydrates.
I only had a little bit.
I just keep it to the proteins. There were some prawns, but I weren't picking through them. I went skins on. Yeah. You had a few, didn't you? Yeah, but not me.
Peel one and give it you.
Yeah, and I didn't even taste it because of that fucking smell. So now we're just going to drive around. I think it's that time, 4:15. And
going
over here. You know, she gets a bit confused sometimes and I'm not unsure whether she knows where she's going.
I don't know where I'm going. I just said we're going over here.
So we need another training session, but someone's got a full belly. I didn't film the dessert, by the way.
Didn't have much.
Confess.
First time I've had a dessert for yums.
She had ice cream.
Two little diddy pieces of cake. Two pieces of melon. Chunks.
And a macaroon.
And a macaroni. Macaroni roonies.
No, later on she'll have belly aches, see? And then I'll suffer.
No, well.
Then I'll suffer then.
I'm all up pregnant. There's XX. What's next one, Jim?
No idea. I didn't see it.
I just saw Jim.
Just see all I see in Manchester is fucking
buildings.
Cranes everywhere. So we're just gonna drive back home and probably and then decide if she don't fall asleep on settee. But we need a coffee. We definitely need a coffee now. We definitely need a coffee, so we're not got far to go home actually, because we've moved now. It's a quicker drive. It's a quicker drive home from the centre of Manchester for us.
I was going to call him.
Are you going to call him there?
Yeah. Where he was taking us.
To do what?
Cardio.
We can go and do some more cardio. We're going to do some cardio. I hadn't said nothing then. We're going just around the corner here and going into, what's it called? Exchange keys. So we're not doing a sweaty cardio because we're just gonna work the food off a bit. Just gonna work the food off. You're lucky we know where all the fucking little gyms are. We're gonna have pure gyms are us. Yes, people, I know we're fucking crazy. But we only do two things as we fuck like bunny rabbits and train like silly fucks. We should put that on a fucking t-shirt, shouldn't we? We fuck like bunnies and we train like silly fucks. Right, we're having that on a t-shirt. Watch this space. But where are you?
Oh, we're down here.
Pure gym. Exchange keys.
If you want to see us, come and join us.
If you've got a 10-inch cock, you can join her in bed. Look, that's where we are. Building zone. Fucking building zone. Building zone.
If you're blonde, leggy, you can come and join us.
Yeah. You got blonde and big tits, I'm coming. Yeah, definitely. And suck good cock. And fucking definite. Suck. Just worried about people overhearing what I say. Right, we're here again. We're going to do a bit more cardio. I'm sorry. That's all we do. You've seen here before. We just walk in, fucking do some fucking cardio. That's what we're doing. What machine are we doing? Oh, she's got to plug a car in. We've got to do a car. See that one of them frames? You need one of them at Moston Pure right in the middle. I don't know if they've got anything new in here. Seem to change things around a little bit, move things about.
What about the fitness?
Oh, are you? Black Mamba. Fucking dead right. She saw that, her fucking eyes lit up then. Have they changed it about a bit? I don't know, it's different,
yeah,
isn't it? Got wind now. Too much protein. What are the bikes you doing? We sit on recumbents. We've got one sit that end and one sits that fucking end. Yeah, you know, brain. Think about it, Pure. Think about it. People might come in couples, like sit together. What do you want to go on? I quite like these because they're not the throw forwards. We're going on these, the uprights. Going on the uprights. 17 and a half minutes. I've got a bit of a glow. We don't want to sweat too much. When you got it, well, she's already sweaty. I'll get her to take them fucking sanitary towels out yet. She's just been on about the guy with the tash behind her. She wanted to know what it was. I said it's a clit brush. It's the tickle your clit when you're licking your. I know, I grow some whiskers just there. So when you can just get them on, the clit girls. Tell your husband just to like rub that bit when it's a bit bristly on your clit. We'll talk rude for you if you want, you know. Don't worry about that. Well, that's a well-bud bushy tash, that. So imagine that on your sensitive bits, girls. Ready? We'll be able to lick through it after, yeah, if you want. Be only, as Obby says, as Mr. Obday said to you, it's a smelling a tuner a bit. Got a women's bits below to us men have the smell resemblance of tuna fish.
What?
Yeah, she'll tell you all about it, go on.
Oh, that's the men have cheesy cocks, eat them because you pour your foreskin off.
Yeah. You've got to peel back the foreskin, it's a bit cheesy, girls.
Gargantua.
Gorgonzola, that's a big word for you, this afternoon. Anyway, we're nearly up to 20 minutes. I don't know if she's moving. There's nowhere else to go, is there? I don't want to walk up to her. I've just walked around fucking Lowry. Get out. I can stay on here, mate. Another 20 minutes, piece of piss. These are the upright, these are not the throw forwards, these are the upright ones, Matrix. Most of Pure don't have these. See, with these you can sit upright, but yeah, you tense your core up when you sat upright. I tend to do it at Moston Pure on their bikes, but their seats throw you forward into the machine. So I've got used to going a bit forward at Moston. They're all different, the bikes. Like, they've got no hybrids here. You know, I don't know why. They've got seem to have every fucking thing else. But anyway. Yeah, we're a bit far away. Not at Moston Pure, because we're fucking knocking shoulders. Managers, sort it, lads. Spread the fucking things out. There's a big open space, so lose a bit. Stagger your machines around a bit. It's alright if you know the person next to you, but I don't want to taste his fucking BO. And I have lots of it. Yeah, I spread the fucking sweat, me. I drip everywhere, me. Smiling at. She wants an innuendo. She wants an innuendo, look at her. Fucking greedy for innuendos. Done. We weren't supposed to get wet through, but we're pissed to fucking through again. Wet through again. But anyway. Don't say we don't do it, because we do it. Hey, it's done it at your ass. I haven't picked it up yet, girl. We've got used to to the seats now. Fucking. I prefer these. If sitting upright, it goes really on your abdominals, because you've got to keep yourself upright. But then when you go on the slouch one, the throw forwards, it kind of makes you do like a crunch. You've got to bring your knee up. But you don't. These feel a lot better to me. The old ones are a bit shitty. With them you can sit forward if you want, but the seats are a lot fucking harder. Seats are a lot harder. But anyway, we've done Sunday afternoon, just driving past like we do, so it's back to the car with some sweat. We haven't even lost, but, you know, we lost any weight.
I just gain weight.
You just put weight on you, don't you? Muscles heavier than fat. It's denser. So.
Stronger now, heavier than normal.
Yeah, but you still look quite muscular. Your nipples are filled out anyway. What?
My nipples are filled out. That's probably because you drag on them.
Oh, it's raining now. We've got a bit of drizzle. There's the tram. To Eccles, I think my eyes are right. Yeah, Eccles. It's pissing it down. We've got rain. Yes. Lock it off. Just dribble it. Just sweat straight down here. Primark. Again.